would have had a fruitful engagement as both the country and the practitioners of the industry obtain optimum benefit from it. Thank you very much for coming. Colleague Ministers of State, the Board Chair of the National Theatre of Ghana, the CEO of Ghana Tourism Authority, President of the Creative Arts Council, distinguished invited guests, our beloved members of the creative arts industry, our friends from the media, ladies and gentlemen, I'm really delighted to be here today to interact with the members of the creative arts industry. As we seek to examine the industry in Ghana, the current status, what needs to be done to transform it for it to take its rightful place in the economy of Ghana. This platform therefore gives us the opportunity for us to share ideas on the way forward regarding the creative industry and how we can help to revive it and make it competitive with other countries to ensure that we attract the investments, we attract the productions, and we are able to derive revenue from it. I share in your sentiments that there is a need for us to chart a new course which will make the industry vibrant and also act as a support to our tourism industry. We all know the strategic role that tourism